the difference between optical mouse and laser mouse? What is an optical mouse? A digital signal processor, DSP, and LED replace the traditional mouse components such as a transducer and ball. A mouse like this tracks movement by sensing changes in light reflection. Using a mouse, the mouse takes microscopic images of the surface at more than 1,000 images per second. The image changes when the mouse is moved. There are two buttons on the optical mouse, as well as a scroll wheel. The performance of an optical mouse is affected by glossy or reflective surfaces, even though the mouse works on any surface. Optical mice require a mouse pad to be used. What is a laser mouse? In a laser mouse, a laser beam is used as the light source in order to track motions. The light from an infrared laser can't be seen by humans. Originally introduced by Logitech in 2014, the technology has since become widely available. Laser beams are emitted during mouse use, which move with the user's hand. Whether your surface is glossy or non-glossy, you can use a laser mouse. There are, however, some tissues that don't work well with laser mice. The laser mouse has two regular buttons as well as an additional button. These extra buttons can be programmed manually by users. Since laser mice have additional features, they are more expensive than optical mice. A laser mouse has a DPI of 3000, which makes it more sensitive than an optical mouse. Laser mice are popular among computer artists and gamers because they perform precisely. In some cases, an overloaded system memory can cause the cursor to lag. When the mouse doesn't work, it can be frustrating. Main differences between optical mouse and laser mouse: LEDs are used as lights in optical mice, which can be viewed by humans. Light is created by a laser beam, on the other hand, by a laser mouse. A naked eye cannot see infrared laser light. Its DPI, dots per inch, is 800 instead of 1000 like that of a laser mouse. The difference between laser mice and optical mice. In conclusion, as optical mice and laser mice have several advanced features, they are becoming more popular than traditional ball mice. A light source is used in both cases to track the object. There are, however, several differences between these mice. Optical mice are illuminated by LEDs instead of lasers, which use lasers to illuminate the surface. The DPI of laser mice is higher because they use a laser diode. As opposed to optical mice, laser mice work well on non-glossy surfaces and mouse pads, but they are relatively pricey.